For this problem, we had to order these six graphs by the clustering coefficient of the red node, and the graphs would be ordered from lowest clustering coefficient to highest. Looking at the six graphs, we can see that C is a star network, and star networks have a clustering coefficient of 0. So that is the lowest clustering coefficient. We can see that D is a clique, which has a clustering coefficient of 1, and so that will be the highest clustering coefficient. Both B and F have two edges connecting the neighbors of the red node, so let's take a look at those two. Intuitively, since B has 7 neighbors and F has 5, B has a larger clique and F has a smaller clique. And since they both only have 2 neighboring edges and B has the larger clique, and actually calculating the clustering coefficient, we can see that yes, B is smaller than F. For A, the degree of the red node is 5, and there are 5 links between the neighbors, so we get a clustering coefficient of 1/2. And for E, the degree of the red node is 7, and there are 7 links between its neighbors, so the clustering coefficient is 1/3. So the final answer is C, B, F, E, A, D.